Yeah, we got a green light. Still gonna build up some air on the trailer tandems. That way we can slide the tandems backwards. Potatoes, potatoes, potatoes. No bills and no seals, so who knows? Our suspension right now on our drives is 67. That has to be no more than 57. So hopefully we got enough air. I hope you saw that last pin popped in. Down to 63. Let's go all the way up. So we're gonna go forward sliding the tandems backwards. It takes a while before it settles. Go forward. I think we're gonna leave it the way it is. Well, here, 57. So, let's go reverse. Let's put this in, reverse, because I only have a half a tank of fuel, and so I need to lessen the weight in the drive so we can add more fuel. At the 58. We're gonna leave it the way it is. Let's see what our load scale says over here. We're at the 32, so we can actually slide this tandems at least, what, 3 more holes? But we're gonna leave it the way it is for now. You know, I forgot there is a load scale over there, or a scale that we can use, so let's go ahead and do that. I'm curious, to what scientific medical method did they come up with the 70 hours a week? Did they come to a study? Oh, look at that. Did they study in the human body? Unfortunately, this does not axle out. Okay, where is it? Code. Wait. We gotta punch that number in. So it's 67684. Hello? Yeah, I just punched that number in. I'm sorry? We're at the same dock where the entrance? ADL Alpha Delta Lima Transport. Okay? Okay, thank you. Bye. We're grossing with 79,980 pounds. So I still gotta go to the office then and retrieve the bills. Just annoying, isn't it? All these precautions, but necessary. We are heavy. It's got a message. You know what? No, that's not gonna work. That ain't gonna work. Okay, I see it. Try to find a way to go to this little strip over here so I could park where that Volvo, white Volvo was earlier. Catch you guys later. Peace. All right, everybody. We are loaded and we are sealed. Let me get this microphone here for a second. I also took the liberty of sliding the tandems backwards three holes. Originally, we were at the sixth hole. I slid it three holes forward, so we are at the third hole. Okay, we are loaded and headed for Texas. The local time here is 1:31.
temperature is, I think, around 59 degrees. We'll have to wait for about a mile to get an accurate reading. So once again, today is Monday, April 6th, 2020. And we are headed for Plano, Texas, 1,015 miles. Like we're headed for downtown Friesland, Wisconsin. F-R-I-E-I-S, I think that's right. Friesland, as in French fries. Yeah, we are very, very heavy. Right, because we came on County Road E as in Edward. I gotcha. Okay, temperature according to Grace is now 58. Let's see if it even comes lower than that yet. But what does Google app say? Google app says Cambria, Wisconsin, wherever that is, 57 degrees Fahrenheit. I don't believe I've ever been to a Friesland, Wisconsin before. I'm kind of curious to see what it is. Small little farm road, there's sure there's a lot of trucks over here. Wait, we came through here. No, I don't know. I think so. I remember that red rock. Yeah, this is the same way we came in. Whew. Scary. Scary thought to be losing your mind. I remember there was a farm back there with a red painted rock on a lawn. But maybe I think what's happening is we made a left on this road somewhere. I think we're gonna end up going straight. Who knows? We're only 2.6 miles to Randolph. Great Scott, Randolph. Once again, welcome to Randolph, population 1811. I guess we're headed for the same way we came in. We're gonna go back out the same road all the way to Highway 151. nice looking community. Junkseed.com. Asparagus, onions, tomatoes, potatoes, tomatoes, potatoes. Dodge County. Piggly Wiggly, shoot the pig. Catch you guys later. Johnny Be Good here. Thank you so very much for watching. As always, have a good and godly day. God willing, we'll see you later. Peace.